friends, welcome to our channel Trending Places. Today we will showcase you about Xangai National Gepark, China. The Xangai National Gepark is located in Gansu, China, in the Sunan and Linz counties of the prefecture level city of Xangai. It has a 322 square kilometer surface area. On April 23, 2012, the location was designated as a quasi-national gepark. Xangai-Dangxia National Geological Park is located in Gansu Province, China, on the eastern foothills of the Kilian Mountains. A beautiful Dangxia, Danxia, red cloud, landform feature occupies over 50 square kilometers in the geological park, 19 square miles. The Dangxia landforms are a natural wonder. The vibrant mountain slopes resemble an upside-down palette from heaven. Our guides know the best viewing platforms and the best route to see the most beautiful parts of this area. Xangai's Dangxia landscape has lots of precipitous red cliffs, most of which are several hundred meters high, and multicolored ridges of weathered strata, sometimes stretching to the horizon. These formations, sometimes smooth, sometimes sharp, stand out against the greens or grays of the plains, looking grand and magnificent, vigorous and virile. A kaleidoscope of various red rocky outcrops dot the Dangxia landscape zone, resembling strange and fantastic designs such as castles, cones, and towers, as well as humans, creatures, birds, and beasts. Their peaks, which peep through the mist and clouds, create a mirage-like landscape of stunning mountains and pavilions. The area was previously part of the ocean about 540 million years ago. The ground was bent and created mountains as a result of tectonic plate collisions, and it was raised above sea level. When rivers formed in the area, red sandstone was deposited. Mudstone was deposited on the red sandstone when the land fell into a basin. Various sedimentary rocks were created over time that included varied levels of ferrous salt in the mud and stone. This is why the layers are colored differently. The sedimentary layers generated have diverse colors of red, purplish red, yellowish green, grayish green, and gray due to differences in sedimentary settings. Thousands of years went into the formation of each layer. The Himalayan migration raised the area, causing rivers to form. The early Dangxia terrain was sculpted by river erosion, which created gorges. River erosion and wind erosion generated the colorful strata we see now after more geological eons. This is the main attraction that draws tourists from all around the world. The Rainbow Mountains refers to the multicolored layers that make up the Xangai-Dangxia landform area. The first viewing platform, about 10 minutes walk from the gate, is the largest and closest to it. To get to the observation platform, you only have to go up a few steps. It's nearly at ground level, with views of the towering, colorful mountains in the distance. Monks worshipping the Buddha, the gigantic scallops, monkeys rush into the sea of fire, and Rainbow Hill are all shapes that can be seen in the mountains if you use your imagination. In northern China's Gansu province, the Dangxia National Park is located near the city of Xangai, some 30 minutes west by automobile. You can also go to the city bus terminal first and then take the bus to the park. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.